their episode of Halo 2. Go.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
I know I've said this a few different times, but unfortunately, I have to consistently say it because apparently whoever it is on Twitch likes to constantly bug me with copyright claims. So once again, this is in-game music, so stop bothering me with copyright claims. Thank you.
Don't you do it, soldier.
Another phantom on approach. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes that ride!
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
ODSTs.
Spotted another one.
Dear sir, kicking ass and out of space. Wish you were here.
I heard that. Jackass!
Control from bridge ahead. And they're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the board. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Roll over and play dead!
Watch out, Chase! Brace on the far side!
Hey-ho! Well done, Marines! Alright, time to earn your check! Fucking load!
Go.
Now about those crates.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
we're coming up on another structure. Landing zone. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Relax.
up there.
Nice. There we go.
You always bring me to such nice places.
That one apparently didn't think I saw him. But yeah. Once again, I say this already, say it again, because they apparently don't get it. This is in-game music. Do not copyright claim me because it's not mine. So, yeah, leave me alone. People that like copyright claim me. Anyone else? You're welcome. Thank you. There we go.
Good. Still no word about an amber clad on the planet following. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself. Honor guard.
There we go.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
That's enough. That's some good shooting, Chief.
Be nice knowing
thank you.
You ain't got jack split lip. Squid-headed freak!
Got another contact.
You make my cookies hurt!
One more for me.
Good work.
What's the matter? Am I coming on too strong?
Go. Oh, no, not yet.
Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Here we go.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Thank you.
nice enough to bring us a ride. Have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something? There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Thank you.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
I'd rather not talk to your gun, Chief. Chief, mind pointing that somewhere else?
Monster, you a little scared?
Oh.
say I've got a big head.
Going here.
Most of those we encountered on our search were compelled to join our union. Take part in a movement that promised freedom for allegiance, salvation for service. But some, like the humans, chose to impede our progress.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Everybody in?
Okay, good. Move your lips.
Who's asking?
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Cut a pass, sir.
I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Every member of the Covenant shall walk the path. None will be left behind. The journey begins. That is the Prophet's age-old promise, and it shall be fulfilled!
Great journey. Doesn't he know what these rings do?
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Another alien! Over there!
Anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Keep the ball rolling.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time.
It's not it.
There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Thank you.
There's the target. Take him out. Turning around, the fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
All right, give me a moment, guys, and I'll be right back because this is the end of this episode, and I will see you guys here in a moment for the next episode.